Today I'm going to be doing a kind of brown smoky eye and brown, dark brown lip. So let's just get started. So I'm going to use my Coastal Scents Hot Pots for this video. Yeah, I have my baby. She's our special guest today. I'm going to use the shade Kokomo Cafe from Coastal Scents, which is a light brown matte eyeshadow, and I'm going to use it on the Morphe M441 brush. It's just a blending brush. And I am just going to blend that in the crease. Then after I blend that shade in the grease, I'm going to use the shade Coconut Husk, which is a little bit darker of a brown. Right there, the next one. And I'm going to use that on the same brush and make it a little bit darker. And then I'm going to use my Morphe M433 brush. It's just like a little bit more precise brush. And I'm going to use the shade Barista from Coastal Scents. Just like that. It's just a little bit darker again. And I'm going to take it on that brush and blend it into the grease a little bit more precisely, and then I'm also going to put this one on the outer corner right here. And then I'm going to take my the brush we started with and the lightest brown that we started with and use it to blend the shade out. So then after I do both of those, I am going to go in with my Real Techniques Essential Crease Brush, and I'm going to go in with my darker shade. This is the shade Deep Rose by Coastal Scents. And I'm just going to pick it up on that brush and blend it, apply it on the outer corner of my eye and into the crease. And then I'm going to blend it out with the lighter shade in our first brush. And I'm just going to keep doing this until I get my desired intensity of the shadow and blend in this. Next, I'm going to go in with the shade Chocolatier by Coastal Scents. And it's just this one right here. I have two. This is the same one. Just this one right here. And I'm going to use the same brush, the Real Techniques Essential Crease Brush, and blend it, put it in the same areas, doing the exact same thing. So, now that I look like I have two black eyes, I'm going to go ahead and do my lid, which will brighten this up a lot. I'm going to use my e.l.f. concealer brush. My NYX cream concealer and in the shade Porcelain, and I'm going to take it on that brush and carve out my crease a little bit and create a big for the white shadow. And then I'm going to go in with my Morphe M421 brush. It's just a flat top brush. And the shade Cloud White from Coastal Scents. Kind of like a matte, but it has a little bit of a shimmer to it. And then I'm going to go in with my Real Techniques concealer brush. Real Techniques concealer crease brush. And with no extra product on it, just to make sure there's no white in the crease. So then to clean everything up on my like brow bone, I'm just going to use a fluffy round brush in my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder in Transparent that I use to set my under eyes and my lids. And I'm just going to use it on my brow bone to clean that eyeshadow up. So then I'm going to do my under eye. I'm going to use my Morphe M431 brush and those two shades that we started with. And it's just a, this is this little pencil brush. And I'm going to tap off a little bit because we only want a little tiny bit. And I'm going to blend it on my lower lash line. So then I'm going to use my Essence eyeliner in white and I'm going to put that on my waterline and then I'm going to set it with that same eyeshadow, the same white eyeshadow. I'm using my e.l.f. smudge brush, just the tip of it. Just set it down. This is going to really open up the eye. See that? And I'm going to go in with my e.l.f. eyeliner. And I'm going to create a winged out eyeline. After my eyeliner, I'm going to use my Essence Eyebrow Stylist Set, and I'm going to use this dark brown shade. Okay. So then I'm going to move on to mascara. So I'm going to use my e.l.f. eyelash curler and my Rimmel, no, not my Rimmel, my Wet n Wild Megalink mascara. So now I'm going to move on to my lips. And I'm going to use my Maybelline lipstick in the shade Chocoholic. And it's just a dark brown lipstick. And I'm going to use just a little tiny brush. And I'm going to use it to carve out my lips. And then after I do that, you can leave it like this, where it kind of feels sticky and such, but because this lipstick is just a regular lipstick, it doesn't dry down and like become, it doesn't dry down and become like completely transfer proof, so, which I don't like. So I'm going to show you guys how to make it transfer proof. So I'm going to use the Coastal Scents palette and the shades that I use on my eyes. I'm going to use the shade Deep Rose by Coastal Scents. Just a dark brown right there. And I'm going to take it on just the e.l.f. smudge brush again. And I'm going to use it to set. Just going to press it into the lipstick. How you set down your foundation with powder to keep it from coming off. Do the same with your lipstick. Okay, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.